Welcome back, everybody, to the channel, and we are on part two of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Now, let's get going. Didn't really want to play this game again. Whoa, was there something I missed up there? What's that over there? Yeah, this is an outfit right here. I realized you could switch into. Oh, it's a. Oh, I guess I can just have it. I like him in this look. The actual Jedi look.
Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar.
Goodbye. Oh, you going? Oh. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Hey, dodge again. Yep. Ah, there we go. Oh! I was switching weapons. Oh yeah, the duel is the best. Wait, what? Wait, do I just... Yeah, that's what I tried doing. Okay. No idea what the hell that's supposed to do there. I'm supposed to jump early to the other one or something? Okay. There's no indication. What's this?
Check it out, BD.
Huh. I wonder what the hell those are. It's this way. Oh, well, I guess it's not. I guess it's just for looks. Oh, hey guys.
To our life. Thanks to this crazy son of a Gundark.
You hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
BD, call the ships.
service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
I'm on it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Scrapper.
All right. Wait, no, I hit that? Okay, maybe not.
Moving into position. I've got you covered.
Let's do this.
Skills. Lightsaber. Let's go duel. Okay, so how does this thing?
Come on, buddy.
All right. Nothing else in here. Hey, ladies. Anything over this way? Well, shooting at me. I got a headshot. Make sure I ain't missing anything.
This might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon? Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD?
Oh, we got this.
Safe.
Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Heels down. We're almost...
Stop! Bravo! Some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this.
Well, what do you think?
Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Oh.
is failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where you settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
Ooh, there we go.
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
Oh, what's this? Workbenches.
Let's get this back on the workbench. Here could use a refresh.
To the hermit. Hermit here. Materials.
Ready to go.
Let's see what we got for BD here. Assembly. What's the assembly one? Oh, I like that. Right. Let's see what this all looks like. There we go. Yeah. Oh, what camp? Yeah, whatever.
We're all set, BD. We're almost
there. Oh, yeah.
Let's head up to the cockpit.
What's this?
Haven't used used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Roth gave them to me.
Huh. Yeah. All right, let's go. It's the Force.
System's failing all over. Got anything? Starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy.
Oh, like a glove.
Completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's so calm. Bravo would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this. Mind giving me a closer look?
What is it?
That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it.
All right. We got this.
Has the parts we need.
I'll save it here. What's this? Ooh, that looks nice. Oh, what the fuck?
Rusted, like everything else around here.
I mean, that's cool that I don't have to relearn all the... Whoa.
Take a look.
That is invasion raider territory. That means it's mine. And now, what is that?
Found another shard.
How can you be sure? The ship is still.
You are certain there are none. Get it?
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
Separatist, I remember. Bedlam Raiders.
Wait, what?
Gray's gotten himself into. Find something, buddy?
Sure
picked an interesting place to live.
Oh, those are cool. Boom.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Wow. I got it so easy. Guard the cliff, crush the locals, look at the scenery. Nobody's getting past me. Not without a blaster hole in him. I wonder if I'll get promoted for doing such a good job. Then I'll get the other droids to guard the cliff. Oh, but then I won't see the scenery. Now that's a dilemma.
Dilemma solved.
That's funny. Oh, what the...
Save some time.
All right, I'm gonna go back there. Just so I can heal up.
Breathe.
Training. What is this? Yeah, okay. There we go.
Let's move.
Now we just go back.
Yes.
Good night.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters.
That is a lot of tar.
Be careful. That doesn't sound good.
Okay. Oh!
So they explode. Good to know.
Yeah, well, I guess that is good to know. What's up, little guy?
Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
Oh, I'm sorry, little buddy. Yeah, I can't do it right now. Huh? Short beard. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that's funny. That is. Oh, you're a big boy.
Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see the bigger picture.
Although it can get in our way.
We got one down here!
Power strike! Lowering expectations! Time is up!
What'd you find? These raiders are nothing but killers.
Which way do we go here? Alright, let's go this way.
Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Oh, nice! Nice, nice, nice. Oh yeah.
You're no joke.
That was satisfying.
All right. Let's look.
That's pretty satisfying. All right.
We just need to find a way through here.
We will.
Surprised to see us, huh?
Whoa. I think I hit the wrong button, but I still got him anyway. That was cool. Yeah. Oh, what's that? Oh! Oh! Oh. Light metal. Wait. Oh, yeah, break that.
I guess a platform is somewhere else.
And I can't get up that way. Looks like I'm gonna be running this way. See, I heard something.
Let's mix it up.
Oh, we're gonna work out.
Easier than building my first one.
Wait, what the hell? Oh, there we go.
See how it handles.
I want to check out that head on him. Where was it? The head? Oh yeah. Oh, I like that.
It works.
Oh shit.
It looks great. That should do it.
There we go.
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you? It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What are the raiders doing here?
What they always do. Terrorize and rob folks just trying to survive on this rock.
Yeah, cut it out.
Digging around the old rig site. Hopefully, the roller mines will blow them all apart.
Yeah, and hopefully they won't blow us apart. It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will, once I know it's safe.
All right, buddy, I gotcha. I'm a Jedi, after all. I'm all about peace.
I'll lift from here.
I call it? All right.
This has been here.
I don't know. Oh. Whoa. Calm down.
These blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots.
Can get up that way.
What'd you find, buddy? These old dams aren't held together by much.
Can I get down there? It looks like I can get down there. Oh, is this sinking? Oh.
They're sinking. Gotta move.
Please let me go. We won't pop back in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No. Do it.
Oh.
Things weren't this easy in the war.
Sir?
Yeah, there's no challenge here. No fight. There's not a warrior among them. Just petty thieves.
At least it makes them easier to clean up.
In my day, the enemy had some fight. Now, they all just reek of desperation and fear.
I can't smell anything. The whole factory olfactory sensors appear to be offline. Do I even have olfactory sensors?
Thank you, BD. What the fuck? Oh. I got you with that. Oh, it's a new. As a Jedi to walk into my lair.
This is a nice one. What are you doing down here?
Waiting, watching, always watching. I keep guard.
Oh, there's a chest up there, too.
Slice that.
Oh. Okay. Huh. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. Can I not?
No, I don't.
And I gave you such good advice for practically nothing. Well, suit yourself.
All right, I guess I'll come back for that. And voila. Huh. Good night.
Got your name all over it.
Oh, tactical.
Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right?
Oh.
Those things pack a punch. Now let's find a way out of this park pit.
Okay. Alright, can I blow this up? Blow it up. Oh, I can, I think. I think I can blow that up. There we go. I really don't know if I can make it all the way here with that. I'm going to get another one. Can I get it to follow me and then... Oh.
That damn give you any ideas, BD?
There we go.
There. That should do it.
Let's Wait. Keep moving. We're almost there. Can I swim through? I don't think I can swim through that. Oh, wait, why is it still ankle high? Oh. Hey, buddy.
Didn't I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Should have left you in that rat to our nest.
That's funny. Did they just blow each other? Oh, they just blew each other up. Nice one there, buddy.
I'm pretty hurt. Way too close.
Wait. I don't think I get up on that way. Ooh, what do we got here? I like the one I get. Whoa, what the fuck?
Boglings. You're a long way from Bogano.
Oh, what are you guys?
You think I can do that, BD?
Holy fuck you.
Oh,
That's a cool. Hey, what do I need for more health here? I need two, right? Wait. Hold circle to automatically evade incoming melee attacks. Oh. Well, I guess I'll definitely do that. It's two. Alright, so yeah, I'm definitely gonna do that one. Alright, so we'll just save up to get two. Oh! I did not mean to do that. Sorry.
Haven't I seen you before?
Boy, get paddle.
Not a bad change of scenery. Reese's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
And Cal, this is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet.
Oh, that's fine. Okay, what's that? Red, red. I just like to run, you know, Cal, he just, whoa, what's this? He just likes to run.
The wildlife is thriving here. Prey, predators, lone hunters.
Oh, what the?
All coexisting without the interference of the Empire.
Fuck out of here.
Or Jedi.
Oh, fuck.
Ow!
Oh, assholes. Trying to explore a little bit. Oh, it's this. Oh! Nice! Wow! Oh, hair. I was like... Look how that looks. Ooh, wonder if I can counter this. Hey, listen to you, little shit. Don't like wildlife, okay? Scare me. Can I go this way? Motherfucker.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
Oh, that was weird. Definitely, I say, I mean, you got to explore. Just,
maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
Yeah. We fucking think so. Oh. Okay. Also too. Ooh, is that a sale? Oh, hey, little guys.
Look at this little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
And then just tears his arm off. I came out of nowhere. Okay, that was not what I wanted. Ah!
That was not what I wanted.
Huh? Was I able to take him out? Okay. Oh, and that cop came out of nowhere. All right. Wait, you know what?
I need to focus.
Was it under? I'm gonna find this broken guy again. Oops. Oh, that's a long ways down. I guess I'll run this way first. Oh, I didn't even see that box over there. I think that even just they're even just taking and changing up just little ways of how he opens the boxes, which is cool. Guys, wait, what? Why am I looking at... Okay, wasn't it this guy that... Damn! Boom. You just blew yourself up. Oh, I did not. Okay, that's probably where I gotta go. Oh, hey. And voila! BD1. Oh wait, I'll rest. Just cause we're here.
Couldn't hurt.
Oh, that's cool.
all set.
Oh yeah, he's got a different base. That's okay. That's good. Wait, what?
I'm ready to take on any enemy. Just stick to fulfilling your programming. Any enemy at all.
Damn, what the... Alright. What the hell? Alright. Hey, look, hey. Fuck off.
Outmatched.
This is my tower. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
Initiating attack.
Looks like another shard.
Oh, this is where I thought I was supposed to go. Still going up. I mean, I thought this is where I was supposed to go, but apparently not. And down we go.
You're falling behind.
That's just so weird. All right. Ah, crap. Nope.
You got it.
He won't mess with us again.
Can I run up that?
You're a Jedi, huh?
You can't run from me. as he blows himself up. Back off. I don't want to hurt you. Oh, am I in the town now?
We made it.
Oh, here we go.
It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time.
Yeah.
Who knows where the others ended up? Seer stuck in the past. There and wandering. Ancient history.
Nope, none. Who's
the stranger? You don't look like no raider to me. Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it.
Thank you. That's it.
Cannot do this thing sold us a priceless relic, the key we have been searching for, except of course it's fake.
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh, I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no. No!
Enough. Away. A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
A little.
Aren't
you? I'm gonna trade it a little bit. Hit you a few times.
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Oh, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight. If you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Turgle. Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, out here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turtle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
That's funny. All right.
In the sand, and if you're dying thirsty, but drinks they ain't the worst. And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to High Loom Saloon, and we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms, hairy, big mouth.
Ow! Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal, can't just get over here, you son of a boggling. Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk, coming right up.
Welcome to Pylon Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here's sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a, well...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
We are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage.
What is this? Oh.
What do you think? Change your style?
I wonder if I can unlock new... Do that one.
Pretty proud of this one.
All right. No, I don't want that.
We should reevaluate our setup.
Let's put it back to white.
That'll do.
There. Yeah. Okay. Wait.
Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants.
How's this? Oh. Oh.
My old scrapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. Let's check this out later. I really need some rest.
That's funny.
Forces with me.
That's cool. You can actually... Oh, wait. Should rest it.
Off we go.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the manis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. Sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. Show you something. This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Manis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you.
Yeah, you too.
agrees, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
Alrighty, I think I'm gonna leave it right there. Still loving this game. I don't know, some people have issues with it and everything else. I'm kind of liking it. So, I'm gonna come back next time. We'll could hopefully fix the Mantis and see what the hell else is going on. So, thank you for checking out the video. Like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you later. Have a good one.